videos ever filmed on this channel. Most of you probably won't know the story of Susan, but if you do, you can skip to this point. But Susan was this giant stuffed fish I found a few years ago now at my local Savers. And she was $6. And I remember I saw her, I was like, Mum, I have to get this. Mum said, no, you can't. So then I walked away. And then Mum walked away and I walked back and I grabbed her. And so I bought her. Mum would not let me have her in the house. So she lived in my car, which meant that she just traveled everywhere with me. And it was really cool. I remember I took her to Adelaide once for a camp and then came back. But so the week after we went to Adelaide the first time together, I actually went back to Adelaide. Might have been 2 weeks after, actually. Maybe a month. I don't know. It was after. But I flew that time. I didn't drive up. So my friend was borrowing my car that weekend. And I didn't realize I had left a bottle of kale juice in my car. There was actually like this much left. It was like a dribble. And that week it was really hot in Melbourne. I can't remember the weather in Adelaide. I don't think it was that hot. But in Melbourne it was about 40. It was in the 40s that weekend. And it was so hot that the juice exploded and it got ever in the car. Thankfully my dad cleaned it for me mostly. But when I got back after being cleaned, it smelled like death. Like it was gross. And Susan unfortunately had gotten juice all over her. And so we tried to save her, we cleaned her, but she got too moldy, unfortunately, so we had to get rid of her. It was honestly really sad. Then maybe a couple of years later, a year later, I'm not quite, all these days, I honestly have no idea. But I know she died in 2017, but then I don't know when this exactly happened, but I was looking online and I found her on a website that would ship her to me. It was going to cost about $70. I was like, you know, it's fine, it's Susan. And so I waited and I waited and waited. I got an email to say she was coming, but she didn't show up. So I emailed the company and they're like, yeah, sorry, she's been lost in the mail. But they gave me a refund and they're like, here's like a discount for your next purchase. But Susan wasn't in stock anymore, so I had no interest in anything else. And then so I was pretty sad. And then for some reason yesterday, I was reminiscing. I'm not sure why, but I was. And so I decided to make a post in this Facebook group called Weird secondhand finds that just have to be shared. I've been a member for ages. I've never posted anything. I was like, you know what? I'll post it. And then I didn't expect it to be approved right away. But a couple hours later, it got approved. And then from then, my phone just blew up all night. So many people commenting and messaging. And there was like 3 comments I was getting 3 times. There was an Animal Crossing joke, which is fine. Which is, I approved. The second was, why are you drinking kale juice? Which I disapproved of because I love kale juice. And the third one was, you can get this at this store online, which I think I probably should have clarified in the price. I was aware of that, but shipping it to Australia was going to cost way too much money. And so, I just got so many lovely comments. Everyone was posting pictures of their Susans, which I thought was hilarious that they were calling them Susans instead of just a fish. So many lovely people offered me to ship theirs to me. Like, it was honestly, it was slightly overwhelming because I was getting so many messages and comments, but it was really lovely as well. This was last night. So some person just purchased one without like asking, like, okay, I've got one, I'll send it to you. Like, I just bought it. I was like, oh my gosh. And so not on the way yet, but I just thought I would make a video because this is hilarious. And I think also with how unpleasant 2020 has been so far, this is honestly probably the highlight of my year so far. And so I thought, why not spread some more joy to the world for 2020? So when she arrives, we'll might do a photo shoot, take her around to some of my favourite places in Berwick and the surrounding areas. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. This will be fun.
Oh, and so this is gonna be like a crossover video, but I got confirmation that Susan is on the way to Melbourne, which is excitement. So stay tuned for that video when it comes out. Or if you're watching that video right now, thank you for watching.
So I've just come home and there's a big box here and I have a feeling that it's Susan. Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting her to come today. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Okay, the moment is finally here. I did not expect this to happen today. So I literally just come home from the shops to pick up some from the shops with my lunch and then I just saw it by the door and I was like, I've ordered a lot of stuff online but I don't think anything is this being. It's like, I'm pretty sure it's Susan, and it is, and I'm very excited. So let's just open it. I don't even know where to start. Can I get this tape off? Oh my gosh, that's kind of ripped. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, it's Susan. I need to unroll her. Oh my gosh, this is actually happening. I can't believe this is actually happening. I don't want to cut her. How is this? Believe it. Susan's back, everyone. Susan's back. This is incredible. Oh man. Like, I can't wait to put you back in my car. Oh my gosh. You're gonna go back in the car in the back seat. This is incredible. Thank you, Thomas, for sending her. It's crazy. I can't believe I'm holding Susan again. This is unreal. Yeah, I guess I'll still put this video up. It's going to be a bit short. I had planned, as I said earlier, I had planned a little road trip with her, with some friends, but unfortunately, as of midnight tonight, Victoria has gone back into lockdown. Thanks, Daniel Andrews. So that won't be able to happen because I'm going to be at home. But anyway, it's still, she's back, which is incredible. So yeah, amazing. What a journey. Susan's home, everyone. Susan's home. So thanks for watching. If you did, stay happy, stay healthy, and tell someone you love them. And peace out.
Yes, Susan. 'Edwin Flack. He's Australia's first gold medalist at the Olympic Games, and he's from Berwick, which is where I'm from, which is pretty cool. So Susan's going to meet him for the first time.